here we go for a match against Ultima Ratio on a water map. That's gonna be interesting. I prefer playing against gunships. I don't see much of a chance at beating locusts with daggers. And riots are way too slow. So you would use daggers against locusts? How can they even hold up against any number of them? Okay, so he's playing ships. Usually I would also play ships, but I thought I would try hovercraft and see how they do. Yeah, but daggers are slower if you look at the terrain. And they will lose for cost. I mean, I guess I have the advantage that I don't have to pay for overpriced wasps. But that's about it. But Randy, if you were playing spiders, what unit would you choose then? I just spot a constructor down there. Is he really going that far out with his constructors? Yeah, there he is. Okay, these constructors are just insanely fast. I never realized that. Oh, come on, move. Yeah, I would go Venoms, but Venoms are still fairly slow, so... I'm not sure if they can catch up. Or if they just get... killed because they're on their own. Let's get a caretaker. Hey, naked expanding over here. Welcome to Port K, where you just spam urchins all over the place and sneakily expand in the corners. Let's check this corner, by the way. Wonder if I should just get a penetrator. Yeah, let's just get a penetrator and see what it does. What's building up there? Can I catch this constructor? I guess not. Oh, he doesn't have any expansion in the top right yet. Get me some energy. I'm stalling so bad again. Those hunters actually have some AoE that shouldn't be ignored. Where is my lance? There it is. Oh, nice. Let's get his commander, or if we can't hit his commander, we can one-shot this stinger that he has been building for the last 4 minutes. I know why I don't have any energy. I have wind chance set to high priority by default. Oh, what's he doing over there? But no, I mean, I have solar set to high priority by default, but wind chance are not. Oh, did he decide not to attack? Well, I guess not then. Yeah, you just kill stuff. Thanks for the reclaim, but I should actually reclaim it, not just sit around. Bolas is completely silly. Oh, come on, can you shoot something? Get some of these scout plants. Oh, hello there. He's just trying to expand. Oh, there's a lot of reclaim here, I didn't even know that. And apparently he didn't know either that there was reclaim on this island. He's literally blocking me by just colliding with my units. I guess that's a strategy. Why doesn't he build any subs? I don't even have claimers yet. Oh, that's a poor commander. And I lost all my units there. But it was still worth it. What do you mean the downside of Hovers? I don't see any downside here yet. Oh, he does have subs and they're in my base. I was like, where are his subs? There they are. Oh, that was close. Get out of my base. Oh, these guys run too. Oh, he scared me there for a second. And there's the excess. Come on, don't be stuck. I'm being raided again. You guys just kill the maxes. Oh, they lose the penetrator. Penetrators are just really dumb when you leave them alone. Oh, there's the excess spam. I was waiting for that emote. Well, I got a storage now, so that will fix everything. Yeah, that is a fairly heavy weight. Why do I feel like I have a slow factory when I'm playing Hovers? These are supposed to be the fast factory. Yeah, ships are faster. It's not just your thinking. There come the subs. Tons of subs. No, I need you guys. I wanted to get gunships, but first let's get some daggers to deal with these subs. Perhaps we need some park over here, so he doesn't keep on pushing the same route. Where are his subs? Ah, there they are. There's some of them. Hunters, two double S riots. So you have to be careful with them. Yeah, this game should have been a lot easier than I've been making it. Quick found count all the things that Sirens double S. It's easier to just count the things that Siren doesn't double as. Siren doesn't double as funnel web. That's about it. Oh come on, what's that? Oh no, you're not what I was looking for. Don't wanna tell him that I have gunships. Well, maybe he will find out anyway. Yes, I think you will. Or? Yes, you will. Yeah, he's found it anyway. He's gonna die. I have too many urchins. Yeah, he resigned. He resigned just upon seeing the gunships. I don't know why, I don't know how to use gunships effectively, but that was still enough for him to resign. Well, we also had a 4000 metal advantage with 2000 metal excess. Let's have a look. Yeah, nearly 2000 metal excess.